Welcome everyone to Wonders of Magic. We are back at Universal Studios Hollywood today, where we did hear there was a few new items and a few new updates. So we're going to go inside, check them out, and have some fun. Come with us on Finding the Magic. So here we're already seeing some 4th of July decorations here at the front gate. I know they're going to be firing off some fireworks on the 4th of July. And you also have some here at the light post. They're getting festive here at Universal Studios. As we're walking inside, you can see they have decorations all along the light post. As soon as you walk in, looks really cool. We're probably gonna see these throughout the whole park. So here we came to the nearest popcorn stand, which is by Animal Actors, and they do have the newest popcorn bucket. Straight ahead, you can see the Minion one hanging off there. We're gonna show you guys right now and see what it looks like. So here she is, the new Minion Summer Popcorn Bucket. As you can see, you have the Minion here on a unicorn float, which is really creative. This is probably the best bucket I've seen Universal make to this day. You have the really cool lanyard with all the Minions on there. You can get it here at Universal for $29.99 at the popcorn stands. It is only refillable for the day you purchase it. So if you come back and bring it, you're not gonna be able to refill it. You have to purchase the popcorn separately, but still a really cool souvenir to bring here to the parks. Here's another new release. It's a Secret Life of Pets refillable bucket. It's only $9.99 and you could bring it back to the parks and only pay $3 to refill it. It's definitely a better value than the Minions popcorn bucket. But not as good looking. I prefer the Minions popcorn bucket just because of the look, but still I got this one just because of the value. We can come back and refill it for only $3.
Here we're taking a look at the Halloween Horror Night mazes that are being built right now. Currently no like major update, pretty much the same one that we've seen the past few weeks. And same thing for Super Nintendo World. You got quite some activity going on as far as construction, but we're gonna stay updated here at the Halloween Horror Nights. Hopefully we see some kind of clues on what's going to be built and what maze it's going to be. Horror Nights itself hasn't been announced, so hopefully soon we'll get an announcement and we'll find out what mazes are going to be arriving here at Halloween Horror Nights.
So one thing I did want to mention, now that we did go throughout the whole park, we only saw the 4th of July decorations here in the upper lot. Looks like they haven't gotten to the lower lot yet. Not sure if they're going to do any decorations there. They are getting ready for those fireworks to come here on the 4th of July. I'm not sure if it's going to be in the upper lot. I'm pretty sure the fireworks are going to come from the lower lot.
So here we are after closing, and as you can see, they've already rolled up the red carpet up for the night. We wanted to take one last look at the 4th of July decorations. Now, these are the main ones you'll see in the entrance. There is only a few more in the upper lot. There's none in the lower lot that we've seen as of yet, as of today, but maybe there will be some in the next couple of days. We will be back and we will check out and see what else has been put out. But as far as you know, you'll only see these two banners here in the front, right by the main gate. It says 4th of July celebration. Now, they did put these out right after they made the 4th of July firework announcement, but just like all the other SoCal theme parks, Universal will be doing fireworks, and it's gonna be epic, guys. This is gonna be awesome. For those of you who wanna come and you have a pass, you don't have to pay, you don't have to buy an admission ticket, and you don't have to make a reservation. Just show up and watch the show. I'm sure a lot of people are gonna be here. We'll probably get a lot more decorations and a lot more themed food as the day gets closer, but we'll keep you guys updated and see what else comes here to Universal for 4th of July.
All right, everyone, we are done for tonight here at Universal Studios Hollywood. We had a great night finding a new popcorn bucket and getting some updates. But if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you want to follow us on the latest theme park news and updates, go ahead and hit subscribe. Once again, guys, thank you for helping us find the wonders of magic. Bye.